I didn't have a plan. My plan was no plan. And my plan was to just go. If I made 30 euros today, see where the bus goes that costs 30 euros for tomorrow. And then just keep moving through and moving through. And it just literally took me into Berlin. My name is Videlix. I'm a rapper from Texas, and I have a goal to take over the world. It's a beautiful day. Hey, it's a beautiful day. I just hope things will go my way. Hey, it's a beautiful day. Hey, it's a beautiful day. Hey, it's a beautiful day. I just hope things will go my way. So like, I'm a dude from Texas who doesn't speak hardly any German, even after 4 years. And to be a guy that speaks English, but here in Germany and still get love from Germans is really cool. You know, the people make this place magical. The city is crazy. The city, you know, smells like piss and is loud and is crazy. What makes this place fun and loving and magical is the people and what we create to make this city a better place. So, I've had a lot of fun here.
I'm mentally incapable of making decisions. Trapped inside a mental prison, I need someone to listen. Screaming loud, but nobody wants to let in here. I tell you I'm a leader, I hide behind a mask of tears.
Und da war ich so frech, hab mich einfach hinter ihn gestellt, hab meinen Verstärker angemacht, meine Gitarre und hab einfach angefangen. Und so hat das angefangen, vor 3,5 Jahren. Also wie er mich fördert und der Mentor, perfekt. Also eigentlich hab ich nur auf ihn gewartet, irgendwie. Und jetzt muss ich darauf achten, dass er mich jetzt in den Arsch tritt, wenn ich mich nicht benehme. Also einfach ist das.
You know, street music is illegal pretty much everywhere you go. At least with an amplifier. That's the only way that I can make music. It's kind of like a cat and mouse game with the cops. You know, they do stop us, but when I first started making music, I used to not be polite and I used to yell back and give attitude. But nowadays, I'm polite and I'm calm and I thank them for their time and I apologize for what I'm doing. But what the cops don't see, what the government doesn't see is that this is part of why people come to Berlin. So many people come up to me, I'm from Australia and I've seen your YouTube videos and I was hoping that when I was in Berlin, I would walk by you and see you. And this happens every day, all the time. So like, we have to work out something together. I know that they're just doing their job, but I'm also just doing my job, and I don't feel like street music should be illegal, so I'm gonna keep on doing what I do. It's making music. Fuck you if you don't like music. So it's important that the people that do support my music actually support my music and buy my music. And I'm not just talking about me as an independent artist. I'm talking about independent artists across the board. Like, if you actually like their stuff, you need to buy it and you need to support them and you need to talk about their music and you need to share their stuff, because that's the only way that we're gonna get to anywhere close to the level of recognition that we want and deserve. I've had some time to take a look at my life. Busy stressing about success, am I doing things right? Sometimes I wanna leave the Mac and the mic. And the fact that I write, I'm second guessing, doesn't sound tight. And I'm about to say goodbye to the people that seem to think they tried to dissolve all my passions with laughter. I need to focus on my future, let my wallet get fatter. I'm doing only things that matter now. Blazing chronic smoke, chilling with the neighbor folk. Reminiscing past times, growing up and telling jokes. I sort of feel like I will always be king. My brain will stay forever young when my body gets wrinkly as shit. I'm not stuck in the pits, in fact I'm going faster than I've gone before. I guess I'm driving the ship. If the mic were a bitch, I'd be kissing the lips. I love the universe, I'm on this ultimate trip. As I get older, I really seem to care less. I don't know if I'll make it, I just hope that I will progress. But no less, I'm looking in the glass. I see a bunch of memories of time past. I play a Call of Duty and I'm following the mask. Got my homies rolling doobies at the hydroponic.